खत्म मत कर देना।
So before that, I'm cooking some chicken right now, and then we will have a pre-workout meal, and then we'll go to gym, train some back, and again I'm training with Mayank today. So that means I'm going to be sick and sore for the next 2 days. I hope you guys have enjoyed the last leg workout video where Mayank was killing me and I was almost crying. So let's get started. I'll show you my pre-workout meal, my post. Oops, sorry. I'll show you my pre-workout meal, my post-workout meal, and we will also go through an intense back workout session. So let's get started. So guys, first thing first, so I put a poll on my Instagram and I asked which outfit should I wear today for my workout, and you guys have literally been like 50-50 both ways. Even I voted for A, but then it's 50-50 now. So what to do? I think I'm gonna go with this outfit now, and then maybe tomorrow I'll wear that to make all of you happy. इससे मैंने चिकन वो किया था, इसको मैंने डाल दिया
चम्मच से किया था क्या?
हाँ।
तो आप खाओगे, मैं नहीं खाऊंगा, मेरा मिल नहीं है वो।
I just like this oats to soften a little bit. Once it soften a little bit, it will become a little more thick. In the meantime, let's prep my family.
लगा टूट जाएगा।
टूट जाएगा तो आप नया खरीद के दोगे। Half of my day to go is around you know preparing meals for you।
Grocery shopping कौन करता है?
हाँ, वो तो मुझे अच्छा लगा। So here's the thing guys, suppose you are on a cut and you have a limited amount of carbs to eat, but you can switch it up with potatoes sometimes because then it will help you eat more within the same calories. Suppose you have to eat like 100 grams of carbs in a sense, and you are eating rice, the quantity will be less. But if you are eating potato, आपको इतना सारा potato खाने को मिलेगा, and it is same thing, the simple carbohydrate. The only thing is potatoes. If you eat a lot of potatoes sometimes at once, some people are not able to digest it. But if you are able to digest it, go ahead and switch your थोड़ा सा amount of carbs with potatoes. It's more filling. Voila, from the chef, the fig bowl. So now off we go to gym and we gotta train. It's not a leg day though, but my legs look better today somehow. Chalo, now we are gonna go and train.
Guys, I'm just so glad that Mayank has learned driving. Now, I don't have to drive much. He drives me around everywhere.
My license is not good.
Tell everybody. I'm driving without license. He has applied for it. He's got his learner. He still hasn't got his formal license yet. He's yet to get that. Chale, start.
प्री-वर्कआउट ले जा रहे हैं
मॉन्स्टर
कभी कभी मैं तो बोलूँ मैंने तो ये मैं अभी लूंगा तो मैं कम से कम से 1-1.5 साल के बाद पीता लूंगा मैं
खत्म मत कर देना
देखो जितना शरीर है उतना तो लगेगा
फिर तो पूरा लग जाएगा फिर
हिंजवारी
वाकर ब्रिज के नीचे वाला एरिया पीपल इन पुणे विल नो नियर द दिस वाकर पुलिस चौक वाला एरिया दिस एरिया इज पैथेटिक हर जगह गड्ढे ही गड्ढे भरे हुए है एंड देन This traffic, fuck man. This is why we prefer to come to gym in the morning. क्योंकि morning में पूरा road खाली रहता है and our gym is like 7 kilometers away from our place. So we reach in like 10-12 minutes. अभी तो आधा घंटे से ज़्यादा लगने वाला है.
Oh,
बताओ वर्कआउट, अभी अपन करेंगे थोड़ा सा पोजिंग प्रैक्टिस। एंड मेनी पीपल हैव टोल्ड मी कि थोड़ा थोड़ा हिंदी में भी बात करने व्लॉग्स में, वो मैं ट्राई करने वाली हूँ थोड़ा थोड़ा हिंदी में बात करने। एक्चुअली द पॉइंट इज ना तोरा तोरा, एक्चुअली द पॉइंट इज आई एम लाइक ना घर का ना इस पार का ना उस पार का। सो व्हेन आई स्पीक हिंदी, मेरा हिंदी थोड़ा बंगाली एक्सेंट में आता है, एंड व्हेन आई स्पीक बंगाली मेरा बंगाली थोड़ा हिंदी एक्सेंट में आता है। सो अल्टीमेटली ना मैं इस पार की हूँ ना उस पार की, दैट्स व्हाई आई प्रेफर स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश, क्योंकि हिंदी में बहुत गलत गलत।
I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate, every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you...